A man is in custody following a police pursuit that ended in Chesterfield this morning. It started in O'Fallon and ended in Chesterfield. Bomarito Automotive Sky Fox over the scene where it ended, and it ended in some woods in Chesterfield, and police have no more information about that right now. They say the truck may have been stolen.